Hey, lovesick. Ian here. So buckle up, because here we go, and maybe I'm just gonna add this into my Super Smash Bros. Ultimate thing I just did, but I might. Banjo and Kazooie, Min Min, and Steve, and have a play on the stage. I'll play them. So I don't know his attacks. I start a game as him, but well. Let's be Steve. Smash. Well, we have to, use it to light moment. There we go. Crafting table much. Now we're going to make some. We will now make some Miis. Since I also want some Mii for our costumes. In place, but I want to check the shop over here. So yeah, onto the Mii finals. Like always, I'll probably go pause it right here. So, see you, when I make them. might be creating the new friends. Alright. Once we play this stage, well, I'm going to play it. For you, guys. So who should be first? Blue cup ends, and I'm a big fan of cup ends. Plus, I would like, yeah, games too. 'Cause if watching Swiss Gaming, my character's got cut, so the first was no like video. Again, you know, 'cause I might learn to make my character's got accepted ball. Definitely won that. Yeah. Ooh, too late. Let's see if I can unlock him. Unlock him late on my spell time. I didn't mean to hit the stage. just play it on stage. And we'll finish all the episode by playing Sands. I didn't play that song. Now we can finally do this. Okay. Let's go. I gave him a voice, since he only has a voice. I gave him the best one I could find. Some YouTubers like to do a thing where they tell you what the best voice for Mifal is. So I'll probably do that after this. Sense. So yeah, thanks for watching and stay tuned and always wear your seatbelts when you're driving a vehicle. Bye bye.